WM Panthers. Let's meet the starting lineups. From Alcorn State, a 6-foot guard, senior from Heidelberg, Mississippi, numeral 0, Ken McDonald. From Prairie View A&M, a 6-1 guard, junior from Jacksonville, Florida, number 2, Ronald Wright. At guard for Alcorn State, a 6'4" junior all the way from the Bronx, number 12, Anthony Nieves. For Prairie View, welcome home to the 6'3" sophomore from Arlington, Texas, number 3, Lewis Moss. At guard, a 6'3" freshman from Jackson, Mississippi, number 23, Zadian Rimmer. For Prairie View, a 6'11" sophomore from West Hills, California, number 20, Jules Montgomery. For the Braves, 6'8" junior from Los Angeles, California, number 24, Ian Francis. At guard, a 6'4" junior from Albuquerque, New Mexico, number 24, Ryan Jezikowski. And for Alcorn, a 5'10" freshman from New Orleans, Louisiana, number 21, Dylan Francois. And for Prairie View, a 6'9" junior at center from the Sudan, number 33, Mayo Royalton. The head coach for the Alcorn State Braves is Luther Riley. The head coach for Prairie View A&M, Byron Rim II. And a correction, starting for Alcorn State, a 6'7" freshman from Memphis, Tennessee, number 35, Kadorian Sullivan. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, you must refrain from throwing objects onto the court. It's dangerous to the participants, it's unfair to the participants, and could result in a technical foul. Arena security personnel have been instructed to remove any person from the arena who throws any object onto the court. Foul on number 2, Ronald Wright. That's his first, the first team foul. foul on number 33, Mayoriate. That's his first. It's a second team foul. Kendrick McDonald. Lewis Monk for three. Xavier Rimmer for three. Score of the basket, Kadorian Sullivan. Foul on number 20, Jules Montgomery. That's his first, the third team foul. Now going to line for one shot, Kadorian Sullivan. Jules Montgomery. Number 33, Mayoriate. That's his second. It's the 14th foul. Media timeout.
This Black History Month, join Verizon in celebrating African American innovators.
From the first African American female professional stock car racer
to an educator who refused to accept
a failing school system.
To a pro athlete devoted to a city and its youth.
To three friends
committed to making a difference.
And a pastor who used music to build a community.
Experience our stories and be inspired to power your dreams at verizonwireless.com/celebratingyourstory.
Foul on number 12, Anthony Nieves. That's his first. It's the first team foul. Back on the floor for Alcorn State, Kadorian Sullivan. Foul on number 12, Anthony Nieves. That's his second team foul. Now on the floor for the Braves, number 11, Martavius Sanders. McDonald. It's 30-second timeout. Prairie View A&M. That's traveling. Foul number 24, Ian Francis. That's his first. It's the third team foul. Now going to line, DeMondre Chapman for two shots. Now on the floor for the Panthers. Number 23, Courtney Bell. Now on the floor for Alcorn State. Number 32, Michael Starks. Fans, go check out the College Expo up on the concourse. All 10 SWAC universities are here to answer questions, and some are even giving away scholarships. Again, the College Expo is on the concourse.
I could have done that 5 times also. Got it.
Martavius Sanders. No shot, foul on the floor. Foul on number 24, Ryan Jesikowski. That's his first. That's the 15th foul. Media timeout. Farmers Insurance, the title sponsor of the 2012 SWAC basketball tournament, is committed to education and to the support of America's historically black colleges and universities. Farmers thanks the fans in attendance for their support here today. We'll be right back. the Alcorn State Sound of Dynamite. Hey, fans, if you're supposed to be in school today, let me hear you make some noise. Busted. Xavier Rimmer for three! Offense player control foul, Kendrick McDonald. Well, that's his first. That's a 14 foul. That's a basket for Michael Starks. Foul number 32, Michael Starks. That's his first. It's a 15 foul. Now going to the line, DeMondre Chapman for two shots. Now on the floor for Fairview. Correction, now on the floor for Alcorn State, Kendrick McDonald. Michael Hawkins for three. Player control, number three, Lewis Monks. That's his first. It's the sixth team foul. Now in the floor for Prairie View, number 31, Montrell Scott. Number one, Jordan DeMunich. Defense! Foul on number 32, Michael Starks. That's his second. That is the 16th foul. And now going to the line, Marcellus Jackson for two shots. Now on the floor for the Braves, Ian Francis. Ian Francis with the basket. That's a basket for Jordan Munich. Kendrick McDonald! No basket. The foul is on number 24, Ian Francis. That's his second, the seventh team foul. It's media timeout. It's swag trivia time. Pull out your program to help you find the answer. Here's your question. The only coach to lead the Prairie View Panthers to the NCAA tournament, Elwood Plummer, had two stints as head coach at Prairie View. Can you name the two other colleges where he was head coach? If near the answer, report to the SWAC booth on the concourse to get your prize pack. If you need some help, the answer's on page 38 of your game day program. Your Prairie View A&M, the Marching Storm. And now going to line, shooting the 1-1, Marcellus Jackson. That's traveling. Foul number 10, Marcellus Jackson. That's his first. That is the 7th team foul. Purdue A&M will be in the bonus. Now going to the line, shooting the 1-1. Xavier Rimmer. Back on the floor for the Braves, Kadorian Sullivan. Kendrick McDonald. Now on the floor for the Panthers, Lewis Volks. Traveling. Basket, Xavier Rimmer. Thank you. That's a three ball for Kadorian Sullivan. Foul number 23, Xavier Rimmer. That's his first. That's the 18th foul. Media timeout. Come this Saturday to the Swag Super Saturday from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. for free prizes and giveaways. Step teams, dance-offs, and performances by Texas' own Doro. National recording artist Miguel. Prizes include iTunes gift cards, Nintendo Wii, and much, much more. It's all free this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Swag Super Saturday. You won't want to miss it. State sound of dynamite. Going to line, shooting the 1-and-1. Number 31, Montrell Scott. That's a kick ball. Back on the floor for Prairie View, Ronald Wright. For Kadorian Sullivan. It's a 30-second timeout. Alcorn State.
10 a.m. rolls up. Loud.
W Don't forget Super Saturday from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Free prizes from an iTunes gift card all the way up to a Nintendo Wii. That's it. The Free Swag Super Saturday from 10 to 1 p.m. Don't miss it. Foul number 10, Marcellus Jackson. That's his second foul. That's the 18th foul. Prairie View going to the line. Correction, going to the line for Alcorn State. Shooting the 1-on-1, Kendrick McDonald. To travel. Now on the floor for Alcorn State, number 10, Jarvis Moore. Back on the floor for Prairie View, DeMondre Chapman. And now on the floor for the Panthers, number 14, Javian Scranton. Now back on the floor for Prairie View. Lewis Monks, also back on the floor for Prairie View. Jordan Munich. That's a basket run on the right. Foul number 21, Devin Francois. That's his first. It's the ninth team foul. Back on the floor for the Panthers. Javian Scranton. And now on the floor for Prairie View number 13, Jimmy Duplessis. Now going to line shooting the 1-on-1. Ronald Wright. Foul is on number 2, Ronald Wright. That's his second. That is the ninth team foul. Now on the floor for Prairie View, number 31, Montrell Scott. Now going to line, shooting the 1-1, Martrevia Sanders. That's a basket for Martrevious Sanders.
Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, SWAC fans, welcome to Education Day here at the Farmers Insurance SWAC Basketball Tournament, presented to you by Verizon. We have our skills challenge coming up right now, presented to you by Toyota, and we got a special treat for you. We're gonna put band against band and see who's the real purple and gold out here today. So we're gonna have five people from the Sound of Dynamite go against five people from the Marching Storm. So let me get everybody down on my baseline on this end. So we're gonna get in a single foul line. What we gotta do is real simple, man. So all you gotta do, dribble the ball down to the other end, make a layup, dribble it back, make a layup on this end. First one to make both layups wins. Y'all better get your little order ready. Who's gonna go first? Who's gonna line it up? Cheer them on. This is gonna find out who's the real purple and gold out here today, ladies and gentlemen. All right, here we go. On your mark, get set, go. All the way to the end. Make the layup and come back. Lay it up. Band members can do more than just play instruments. They can shoot ball too. Prove it wrong. Prove it. Come on, let's go. Let's go. All the way through. All the way through. Score the basket. Oh, like a double dribble there. All right, Alcorn's up one. Go, go, go. They're ahead of you. You better keep it going. Keep it going. Come on. Come on. Come on. All the way down. Catch up. Oh, he did pretty with it. He did pretty with it. Go with it. Go. All the way down. All the way down and back. You ain't scored a basket yet. You ain't scored a basket yet. All the way down. All the way down. Score that basket. Score that basket. Score that basket. You better score it. You better score it. Next person. Next person. Take off. Take off. It's up to you. Let's go. Score it. Oh, you almost dumped it. I want to see you smack backboard. I want to see you smack backboard. Get up there. Oh. Next person. Next person. Is this the last one? Are you the last one? Is he the last one? This is it? Oh, this is for all the marbles. This is for it. I bet you can't do it backwards. I bet you won't come back backwards. Take your time. Brito behind the back. Pretty. Oh! 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 That could be a problem. That could be a problem. Oh! 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 We got it. We got it. Oh! Oh! Yeah! Let's give it up for all our contestants right here. Yeah. make some noise. Brave fans, make some noise. Oh, nobody came? Oh, I see you, six of you. Okay, thank you for coming. Make sure you everybody checks out our tables up at the top. We have all our colleges here. They're handing out scholarships, handing out information. Better yourself, better your future. Check them all out. Let you know this tournament is presented to you by Verizon, and our title sponsor is Farmers.
It's a hit. Don't miss the SWAC Conference Baseball Tournament in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, May 16th through the 20th. Catch all the hard-hitting, big-play action that is Southwestern Athletic Conference Baseball. We know you love cheering on your team all season long, not just this week in Garland. The Southwestern Athletic Conference takes you out to the ballgame. For more information, visit SWAC.org.
Distracted driving. It accounts for 25% of car crashes. Music, cell phones, food, the list goes on.
This is why safe driving is so important.
Correct.
And it's why the best agents help safe drivers get a lower rate.
Oh, exactly.
We are insurance.
We are Farmers. Bum, 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 bum.
To speak with a Farmers agent in your community, call 888-96-FARMERS.
Where my band members at? Let's get the wobble going on center court. Come on out here. Cheerleaders, band, get to the court. Hey, now. Both bands. Alcorn, you guys want to get out here too? Let's go. Let's get a dance off. Center court right now. My bands and my cheerleaders, where you at? Don't get scared. You cheer yourself all the time. Get out here and shake it.
Come on, Marching Storm. Come on, the sound of dynamite. Let's see it.
Yeah. I'm in now. Yeah, I see my photographer out there trying to learn the steps. He's trying to get it down pat. We're going to teach him. Oh, he hopping with it. Oh, he been on YouTube. Yes, sir. Slow roll, slow roll. All right, teams are on the court. Let's clear the court. Teams on the court. Let's clear the court. Appreciate it, you guys. Thank you so much.